Sasha is murdered. Another rose is gone, like a candle blown out by the wind. Another baby's butchered. Another life is torn. Oh, it hurts my heart within. Some of us are so vicious and evil. We treat our babies with hatred and scorn. Some of us like agents and disciples of the devil. We terminate them as soon as they born. This must not go on. This cannot go on. Stop killing the roses and let the flowers bloom. We must stop. Stop killing the roses and let the flowers bloom. And you and me must care and nurture them with love. Because our roses are a gift from God above. Stop, stop killing the roses. Stop, stop killing the roses. DJ babies are violated. Some are killed by adults that they know and trust. Guardians of their pure and innocent souls. Some are battered and molested and left dying in the dust. Why do we treat our youngsters so cold? As adults we are our children custodians. Protect them is our responsibility. We have to guide and protect our precious gems. Cause they are the future of this country. So just let them be. So just let them be. Stop killing the roses and let the flowers bloom. That our children are so special. And you and me must care and nurture them with love. Because our roses are a gift from God above. Stop, stop killing the roses. Stop, stop killing the roses. Akil Chambers, buggered and left dead in a swimming pool. His vision still haunts my memory. A precious little Sean Luke never got chance to finish school. A vicious rapist sealed his destiny. And Cooper Ramirez was found in a cane. She was sodomized and starved to death. Sometimes it seems like children are under threat. They are under threat. They are under threat. Stop killing the roses and let the flowers bloom. That our children are so special, and you and me must care and nurture them with love, because our roses are a gift from God above. Stop, stop killing the roses. Children like roses existing in this garden called life, and for them we are responsible. We have to guide them like Moses guided the Israelites, and that is the way we have to go. Fertilize their minds with positive values, give them love and a sense of security. Never use and abuse and have them confused. Remember they counting on you and me. On you and me. On you and me. Stop killing the roses and let the flowers bloom. That our children are so special, and you and me must care and nurture them with love, because our roses are a gift from God above. Stop, stop